Is it any wonder that clockmaking has been seen as a pursuit beyond basic mechanics? Clockmakers in times gone by were often referred to as artists rather than merely skilled artisans.
Thank you.